Well, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the singing, proclamation, and spoken ministry of E. Daryl Duff. What a great We are mostly going to be hearing from his singing and sharing today with some of the finest musicians in this part of Virginia. And I think those of you who know him as a friend will know that he just sheds a love for Jesus everywhere he goes. And it's just great to have that as part of this program today in songs that are, for the most part, they're secular, and yet you will know all those who are close to him that he just shines forth with a sacred offering unto the chief musician and everything that he presents. So certainly just a few things. We tend to have a prayer time and a commitment to the Lord for any concert that we do, whether it is sacred or secular, as part of Liberty University School of Music. But I just want to give a couple of brief announcements. If you did not get a QR reader that you could hit on a browser coming in. I don't know how to resolve that quickly, but you might want to try to obtain that so that you can refer to the notes in the program. We also have and it won't be an insert because I can't insert the physical into the digital, but we have an addition to the program here for our main artist here. I would encourage you to get that and see the wonderful accolades that Professor Duff has accomplished in his bio so far. Also, just to mention, Professor Adelaide Trombetta is sick, is unable to contribute to two songs on the concert. So that's in the first half. Those are the two Gershwin numbers. So we're going to go directly for the Copland and the Mozart down to the final song in the first half before going to a 10-minute intermission, 9 minutes and 60 seconds. I was told by the artist that it will be 10 minutes. So with this in mind, of course, you want to silence any kind of digital noises on your digital devices. Of course, you want to have, as I am looking forward to, a wonderfully open heart and set of ears to enjoy this time together. Let's bring this to the Lord, who is worthy of praise, and let's expect to enjoy the gift that he gives us in music through Daryl Duff. Father God, thank you so much for this time that we can have together. It's wonderful to have a full audience here and to have people who love both the artistry and the great heart of Professor Daryl Duff. We thank you so much for him and the musicians that are with him, collaborating. I think just about everyone on the program is endeavoring to give their talents and their service and their sharing today to you. Would you help the artistry, the musicianship, the expressions, and yes, the posture of the heart behind these expressions, just in everything, bring you glory and praise. What a great God you are. We recognize every good and perfect gift comes from you. And we thank you for a measure of that, that we get to enjoy this concert today. Committing it in your hands, we bless you in Jesus' name. Amen. And now the concert of E. Daryl Duff.
I know the book.
says, shoo, chuck, shoo, chuck. And he says, quaw, quaw. My dog says, quack, quack. My cat says, good night. I bought me a cow, my cow bleeds me. I've heard my cow in the under tree. My cow says, boom, boom. My pig says, my hen says, shoo, chuck, shoo, chuck. My goose says, quaw, quaw. My dog says, quack, quack. My cat says, I bought me a horse, and my horse bleeds me. I fed my horse in the under tree. My horse says, neigh, neigh. My cow says, moo, moo. My pig says, grazy, grazy. My hen says, choo, chuck, choo, chuck. My goose says, quaw, quaw. My dog says, quack, quack. My cat says, good I bought me a wife, my wife pleads me. I fed my wife under the under tree. My wife says, honey, honey. My horse says, hey, hey. My cow says, moo, moo. My pig says, grrr, grrr. My hen says, shoo, chuck, shoo, chuck. My goose says, quack, quack. My dog says, quack, quack. My cat says, good life.
Make them hear you. you find your seat. And please welcome back to the stage the incredible Daryl. Behind his back. So if you don't like your
say about the jazz way, y'all hang on this and I'll be right back. Start from the left edge and work our way down. As a drummer man's guns, this song is from my great uncle, Eric Elefante. My name is Darius Elefante.
Come on, you have any shades?
No shades, no shades, man.
Who are you looking about, Mama? You look cool. Your shades.
Like coming, we won't go.
so much children obey the law. They so my children away. They so my children away, Lord. I wish I never was born. They treat me so mean here, Lord. They treat me so mean here. They treat me so every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise.
Time. Yeah. Have a seat.
May I have that microphone here?
I don't know if you all can hear me. I want
to. You use the microphone, code recording. As we are preparing to sing the last song, thank you, thank you, thank you for coming out. Let's give the Lord a great big hand praise. Dismiss with a familiar tune, but we change the words. It's "May the Lord Mighty God bless and keep you forever." So this is my benediction to you. Thank you very, very much for being here.
I know.
Get some love in here.